This is quite a large building. A lot of bricks used here to build this thing. Look at the massive steel girders holding that all up. Massive, massive building. Looks like probably three stories. The old brick driveway. I think that's being operated by electricity. It looks pretty steady. It's not that windy here today. It almost feels like a big courtyard here. Sign now that's not very readable. Here's one that is. No smoking on these premises. These signs are pretty old. Looks like some brick is starting to buckle here at the bottom. Probably from winters of ice and snow. ABANDONEHESS&CLARKFACTORY by G. Hess and J. L. Clark. Another huge building here right behind it. Pair of coveralls, I think. This one here's got a hood on it. A shoe and a slipper there. What was going on here? Some kind of glove there. See anything good? There's another shoe right there, see it? Looks like a sandal. It is a sandal. Here's the front steps, apparently.